Good morning, dear students. Today, in English class, I am going to discuss a match, okay, having in your book, page number 51. So, all of you, please open your English book, open page number 51 and watch the video very properly with the help of your parents. Dear students, in this page, like earlier, again written, look, say and write, okay. So, you have to look first, then say what is this, then you have to write. But here, nothing is about writing. You have to match only. Okay? So, let's start. First of all, you have to write C-L-A-S-S class, then W-O-R-K, work. And here, D-A-T-E, date. Today's date is 09, oblique, month is 11, oblique 2021 is the year. Okay, so see what written here, draw lines, means you have to draw some lines and match the pictures with the words. Some pictures given here and in this side, some words given. You have to match the pictures with the words. Okay, so let's find out what is this. This is a kettle and this is the steam. I told you about the steam in earlier classes, isn't it? So, whenever we boil something on gas stove, that times this steam come out. Okay, this is called uplifting steam. So, this is hot, sign of hotness, isn't it? So, let's find out the word hot. See here, H-O-T, hot. So, match this with hot. Okay, next is, this is a thing made of iron. Okay. So, this is very hard, very heavy, isn't it? So, hard, you know that this thing is hard. So, H-A-R-D, hard, where is? See, H-A-R-D, hard, okay? So, match it with this word. Next is rat, isn't it? Rat is very small. So, we have to find out the word small, S-M-A-L-L, small, where see? See here written, small. So, rat is small. Next is a fat man, isn't it? So, let's find out the word fat, F-A-T-T, fat. So, where see? Here, isn't it? F-A-T-T, fat. So, we have to match with fat. Okay, next is giraffe. Tall, isn't it? Tall giraffe. So, tall spelling where see?